Day 70 of doing a social media detox, no YouTube, no TV, no anime, anything that gives me dopamine, I've cut it out of my life. I've transitioned to replying to messages on my computer, so Instagram and TikTok time has just dipped drastically. Today it was only 45 minutes. Yeah, 45 minutes, pretty good. Feeling pretty good, feeling less scattered. Sometimes, like this morning, I woke up and I just went to my phone. Too good, and then I sort of, my brain was a bit like, it just wanted to grasp onto something, so I was listening to a podcast and that sort of helped, but I don't know how healthy that is. I want to try start the day with just nothing, but for some reason when my body just wakes up, I'm just craving something to like switch me on. I'm craving, like, you know how people crave the coffee when they wake up? I'm craving to like check my email, craving to hear something. My brain, when I wake up, I'm just craving, I don't know. So hopefully tomorrow morning I'll be able to really clock it, feel it, embrace the crave, and just really appreciate being in the present. That's what I'm gonna do. I'll see you guys tomorrow. Peace.